Good morning. The next article of this unit is open loop voltage gain. And the circuits required for study of open loop voltage gain are open loop voltage gain of an operational amplifier. The setting is on. Yes. What is meaning of this open loop voltage gain? While talking about ideal characteristics of an operational amplifier, we learnt that open loop voltage gain of an operational amplifier is infinity. Closed loop gain of an operational amplifier is finite, maybe large but finite. What is meaning of open loop? Output of the operational amplifier is not connected to input in any way. There is no connection between output and input in the circuit in figure 1, in the circuit in figure 2, in the circuit in figure 3. In the circuits of earlier articles, you have seen that one resistance shown here, one resistance also shown here. This resistance is used for feedback. We may call this as feedback loop. Okay. This is a loop. This loop takes some portion of output voltage and gives it back to the input. That voltage gain is known as a closed loop voltage gain or gain with feedback. Open loop voltage gain, the output of the operational amplifier in no way connected to the inputs. It is not connected to the inverting input. It is not connected to the non-inverting input. So, no portion of output voltage is given back to the input voltage. So, no voltage at all from the output is given back to the input. and it is known as open loop. Open loop, no feedback. What is feedback? Feedback is a process of taking some portion of output voltage and giving it back to the input. Feedback is the process of taking some portion of the output voltage and feeding it back to the input, which will cause closed loop voltage gain, which will cause gain with the feedback. Open loop, in no way output, any portion of the output is given back to the input. As there is no feedback at all, there is no loop, there is no feedback. There is no feedback loop, there is no feedback. No loop is there. Loop is open. Loop is open, there is no feedback. The input is not decided by the output. Output is only decided by the input. There is no change in the input because of the output. Whatever change will occur, that will occur at the output because of a change in the input. If we connect the operational amplifier this way, that connection is known as open loop connection. Whenever there is change in the output due to input only, there is no change in the input because of the output. It means that the circuit is connected in open loop. The operational amplifier is connected in open loop, and the voltage gain found when the op amp is connected in open loop, connected with no feedback, that voltage gain of the operational amplifier is known as open loop voltage gain. There are three possible circuits for open loop voltage gain. Give the input voltage between these two terminals, whatever difference of these two, it will be amplified and provided as output voltage. We know that operational amplifier is designed and constructed such that the two stages at the input, the two stages, input stage and intermediate stage of an operational amplifier, are differential amplifiers. Differential amplifier is specially designed and constructed to amplify difference of the input voltages. If difference of the input voltages is zero, output voltage will be zero. If there is finite difference between the two input voltages, the output will be finite. So, one way, just apply the voltage between these two terminals, inverting terminal and non-inverting terminal. Whatever voltage coming here, that will be the output voltage with no feedback. Then find the voltage gain. A is equal to ratio of output voltage to input voltage. This will be very, very large, and we call this voltage gain as open loop voltage gain. The second possible way is non-inverting input terminal is grounded. Input voltage V1 is given to inverting input terminal. Again, there is no feedback loop. Output voltage is produced here. It will be out of phase with this V1. You can find the voltage gain here again. This will be again voltage gain without any feedback, or it is open loop voltage gain. A is equal to VO by V1. Here I have not considered the sign. We know that whenever we provide input to the inverting input terminal, output voltage is out of phase with the input. So, whenever I write this equation, I supposed to put here minus sign. For simplicity, I have omitted this minus sign. I am talking only about the open loop voltage gain, behavior of the operational amplifier when it is in open loop. The third possible way is, inverting terminal is grounded and input voltage is applied at the non-inverting input. output voltage is produced. And here again the voltage gain is VO divided by V1. As we know, open loop voltage gain of an operational amplifier is infinity. It means that if we use the operational amplifier this way, if you connect the operational amplifier this way or this way, whatever voltage gain obtained is known as open loop voltage gain. And of course this is very very large, because in these three connections the operational amplifier is used in open loop mode, is used without any feedback, and therefore such voltage gains of an operational amplifier are known as open loop voltage gains. This is open loop voltage gain, this is open loop voltage gain, this is open loop voltage gain. These are the three possible ways of connecting the operational amplifier to obtain open loop voltage gain of the operational amplifier. This is about the open loop voltage gain. It's so simple. Hope you got it. Thank you.